Another reason why the NFL might also be really, really strict about regulating and controlling the use of Super Bowl is because they don't want the term to become generic. So they don't want people to, for example, end up just using Super Bowl for any sort of big competition that happens at the very end, that where whoever wins that is the ultimate victor.